Hello guys, welcome to Woju TV. Today I'm going to be talking about five top Nollywood artists that are now lecturers in different universities in Nigeria. After watching this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like us, make your comments, and also click on the notification button. Thank you very much. As the Nollywood industry continues to grow, people no longer see the profession has been filled with unserious people, and the nation has since been discarded. Surprisingly, the entertainment movie industry now has lots of intellectuals, professional, and doctorate degrees holders. I'm going to be starting first with the first lecturer on my list. In the article, Nollywood actor who are lecturers in different university. I'm going to start with Samuel Dadetokun. Samuel Dadetokun, the award-winning actor, popularly known as Sam Dade, is known for his role in the epic movie Isakaba, which earned him up to many movie lovers. He was a lecturer at the University of Lagos before he moved to the theater arts department of the University Port Harcourt, Rivers State. The second on my list is Joke Sliver. The veteran actress is a lecturer at the Kwara State University, where she lectures in the department of theater arts. The third on my list is Afis Oyetoro. Afis Oyetoro, the comic Nollywood actor, popularly known as Saka, is a senior lecturer at the Adeniran Ogunsanya College of Education in Ijaniki, Lagos State. The fourth on my list is Joke Muyiwa. She is one of the most popular actress in the Nollywood industry who has been lecturing since the year 2003. The multiple talented actress was appointed at the head department of performing arts at Olabisi Onibanjo University in 2010. The fifth on my list is Peter Fatomilola. Peter Fatomilola, another Nigerian Hollywood actor and professor who has been tasked with training people. The 76 years old actor has worked as a lecturer for over 20 years now. Thanks for watching Woju TV always. Don't forget to always click on the subscribe button, like us, make your comments, and also click on the notification button. Thanks.